My name is Gordana Olujic Dosic. I was born in Serbia, former Yugoslavia, and I have been based in Toronto for more than 30 years now. Both environments have greatly influenced my life and my work and continue to do so. Before I tell you more about my piece included in the show Where It All Starts, I'd like to share something with you. When I started exploring line in my work, I created a piece titled I Have to Tell You Something Very Important. Years later, I found out that great late Canadian painter Alex Colville said that by claiming you're an artist, you are showing that you think your life is interesting or that you have something interesting to say about life. This resonated with me because I always felt that art making is about connecting and communicating. Based in art textiles, my work is interdisciplinary. Over the years, my work has developed through several series that are interrelated and interconnected. It is narrative and minimalist. Words, statements, titles are very important to me as I feel they complement the work. Video is complementary as well, as is the use of light. I'd like to tell you more about the piece selected for the show Where It All Starts, titled Strawberry Season. It has all the elements that have become constant in my work in the last 15 years or so. Line, texture, narrative, ambiguity, contrast, and minimalism. Thread creates both line and texture. Tool, as the almost invisible background, makes the drawing seem to flow. Contrasting materials reflect the ambivalence of the story. The bowl could be the bowl of offerings, or it could be a sacrificial bowl. Other bowls in this series also serve as containers, so to speak, of thoughts, emotions, statements. There is a background family story. It's symbolic of many conflicting themes, such as strength and vulnerability, trust and betrayal, ephemerality and timelessness, the passage of time. And one of the main characters is shown in full portrait and then becomes more fractured to the point of almost disappearing. Each element is important and carefully considered. This led to a related hug series with hands embracing the sentiment expressed in the form of verbal statement. Continuing this line of exploration, the series Hands explores hand gestures. It's the gesture of both collecting and letting go. Gentle materials such as thread, garlic shells, cotton balls are contrasted with techniques such as stapling and piercing with pins and safety pins. The underlying themes are further explored in the series titled Together Forever, where human relationships are considered in all their complexity, with hope, doubt, acceptance. And all of this can be traced to the family nest, the place we originated from, which we left to enter the bigger world. The family photos offer moments that are special and dear, and at times awkward. The series Hearts developed through continuing exploration of the expressive qualities of material. Each heart tells a different story. One is broken, another mended, one is healed, another entangled. Most recent piece, titled So Much Tenderness, continues this line of exploration, where the material tells the story. My inspiration coming from personal and family history naturally led me to look into the archives. Old letters, photographs, negatives, slides, material we both collected and inherited. The material we hold so dear and we find it so difficult to part with, yet it calls for different use, for some kind of transformation to be truly preserved. In this case, photos are transformed into the mechanism of a clock. I use all these archives as my art material, realizing fully that is the process of simultaneously destroying and creating, destroying and preserving. As I mentioned in the beginning, art making for me is about sharing and communicating. It is about a dialogue. So, thank you for this opportunity.